Die DBV het vele gemalle waarschuwings uitgereik vir die diere se kondisies waarin hulle bly en mevrou Cronje het nie samenwerking gegee in terme van ons waarschuwings nie. So dit lei na konfiskering van die diere op die perseel.
Since our previous warnings that we've issued, not much has improved. And we are very concerned about the welfare of the animals at the sanctuary still. We've issued another warning where certain criteria have to be met by and complied and fixed. If Anne Cronje does not comply with these points in the warning, then it's going to leave us no choice, but we're going to have to confiscate the animals.
Now, well, she's also been given a warning now for the dogs. So in 2-3 weeks time, this exactly is going to happen with the dogs. They're going to come here and they're going to remove a lot of dogs that aren't looked after. So we've got a whole lot of rescues. I mean, today, all these rescues are here. Border Collie, Husky, Pug, Pekingese. So all these rescues have come here and said, look, we've got facilities. Let us help you.
See, from our side, we do four things.
Every rescue does four things. We rescue animals, we rehabilitate, we rehome, and we offer sanctuary. Now, if you go and visit any of these rescues that are here today, the sanctuaries do not look like this. It's five-star. It's gardens, it's water, it's lighting. Our kennels have radios in them. It's like a townhouse. Now, sure, we raise a lot of funds, and that's how we do it. But this is the problem now, is where she's missing the plot, is she doesn't rehome.
Okay, we've got animals that suffer medically as well as behaviorally, and the owner of the shelter has done nothing to improve that welfare of the animals. And we physically as the SPCA have to come out, give her a warning to get a vet out. Now that is not the SPCA's function. She as the owner should see the problems and act on that, not wait for the SPCA to come and point the problems out to her. At this stage there's 759 dogs, we've been told, as well as 150 plus cats. From a financial point of view, she's not able to look after all the animals. And from manpower point of view, she also can't look after all the animals. It's just overwhelming. She can't provide even the basic care. We've seen pigs up there that doesn't even have water, and that is a basic need for animal welfare. The problem is that there's so many animals that we can't take them all at once, and we have to educate before we act. So we have taken all the animals that's in serious need of medical intervention, and slowly but surely we will start removing all the other animals if she does not comply to our warnings.